all you great players are on the podium with me that made it so many great thrills for us here in Philadelphia. It's a pleasure to be here, but I come with mixed emotions. On the one hand, I'm really very sad to see the Spectrum go, but on the other hand, I know that I'll always have the memories. We will all always have the memories, and when Lauren sang God Bless America, I got chills because it reminds me of Kate Smith when she sang in that building. Yeah. And to this day, Lauren sings with Kate, God Bless America, in the Wells Fargo, whatever it's called, center.
Cracking up.
And that's typical of the memories we will still have in our building, and hopefully we'll win a cup in this building. And hopefully Julius will have another NBA championship in this building. So we've got a lot of new memories already in the building we had. We had the Republican convention. We've had a lot of great events already. We're going to have a lot of memories to think about there. But also, when the Spectrum does come down, as sad as that is for me and the mixed emotions that I have, the excitement of building Philly Live really is something to look forward to. I think we're going to have something here that no other city in America has, and we're going to be very proud of it. And I really appreciate everybody coming out. Let's just have, let's see this wrecking ball. I don't know that I want to see it, but you all can see it and let me know what happened.
Standing before you are many of the great athletes who helped make the Spectrum the great building that it was and always will be. To help us start the demolition, we have a special recording made for today from one of the greatest musical acts to ever perform at the Spectrum. The Spectrum was the first arena he ever headlined, and he was one of the last artists to ever perform here. His second in all-time performances with 36. Here to help us get the wrecking ball started, please welcome Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band.
The Spectrum will live forever. I was raised out of steel and iron. Here's some misty. Champions come and go. So if you